What happened?
Can you believe you backed out of a lot of deals? There's one thing I hate, it's a man without integrity. Peter Quill, peoplecomers.org.
You seem to be an honorable man.
That might be a little presumptuous. People say it about me all the time, but it's not something I would say about myself.
I didn't plan this.